Good evening. I'm Janke, and we're the Veritas Quartet. And tonight, I'll be playing the second movement of the Brahms String Quartet No. 2 with Amy, Annie, and Jesse. Brahms always has a special place in my heart as a composer. Even though his music is full of complexity, I always felt like it speaks to me, like this movement. I think this movement is really beautiful, because Brahms does not fantasize love. It starts simply and beautifully, the way that someone would expect a love story to begin. But in the middle, you will see that this story actually has all the complexity of real love. And at the end, Brahms concludes that the real love, not the fairy tale love, is worth the struggle. Thank you.